between these two former friends, bitter enemies now, as Perez trying to string together some offense here against Ripley. And Ripley so strong, so powerful, keeping her balance. But this is what I want to talk about. You see the look on Perez's face. Can she develop that killer instinct she's going to have on Saturday in that Weapons Wild Man?
Did you see that right hand right there? Did you see that chop? I don't think that's real. That's anticipation right there. That's trying to think about a game plan to figure out how to get, oh my goodness, someone like the Rip.
She needed to embrace this darker side.
I mean, the thing is, I saw so much. Wow. I saw so much potential in Rhea Ripley. Like I say, multi-time champion. I thought she would be at this point. Here we go.
Oh,
great move there by the Rip.
Ripley, a student of the game, but turning right around. And Perez right back outside, and maybe book this with that killer instinct we were talking about. Perez taking the fight to a much stronger opponent. And oh, speaking of strength, look at Ripley. Ready to punish Perez.
Out of town right here.
Oh! Perez on Dream Street. Ripley in firm control. It's pick your poison. Can Perez bounce back as this match continues?
Be smart in this business. Just like that right there.
On cue book, Perez. Now can regroup. Can refocus, and how much would it mean to Perez to pick up this win ahead of Saturday's showdown?
He's on the move.
Halloween Havoc.
Beautiful.
If Ripley can connect, this one's over. Perez sensing it. Oh, nice kick, driving the air out of the stomach. Looking for Pop Rocks. Pop Rocks. Oh, wait a minute, Dominic.
Come on, man. Come on, Dom. Come on.
In that momentary hesitation, just open the door for Ripley to connect with Riptide.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
Oh yeah, there's Cora Jade, all smiles. Sure, she's very happy with herself and the woman she selected in this Pick Your Poison contest from Monday Night Raw and Judgment Day. Victorious as Ripley returns to NXT.